This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Fairfax District is a 123-square-mile neighborhood in the central Los Angeles region of the city of Los Angeles, California. Historically, the Fairfax District has been a center of the Jewish community in Los Angeles. It is known for the Farmers Market, the Grove, CBS Television City Broadcasting Center, the Los Angeles Museum of the Holocaust in Pan Pacific Park, and Fairfax Avenue restaurants and shops. Contents 1 Geography 2 Population 21 Ethnic Composition 3 History 4 Services 41 Government 42 Education 5 Notable Places 6 Notable Residents 61 Nearby Communities 7 See also 8 References 9 External Links Geography According to the Mapping LA Project of the Los Angeles Times, the Fairfax District is flanked on the north and northeast by the city of West Hollywood, on the northeast by Hollywood, on the east by Hancock Park, on the south by Mid-Wilshire, and on the west by Beverly Grove Street. Boundaries are, Willoughby Avenue or Romaine Street on the north, La Brea Avenue on the east, West 3rd Street on the south, and Fairfax Avenue on the west. Population: the 2000 U.S. Census counted 12,490 residents in the 123-square-mile Fairfax District, an average of 10,122 people per square mile, about the same population density as all of Los Angeles in 2008. The city estimated that the population had increased to 13,360. The median age for residents was 33, a general average within Los Angeles. The percentage of residents aged 65 and older was among the county's highest. 54% of Fairfax residents aged 25 and older had earned a 4-year degree by 2000, a high figure for both the city and the county. The median yearly household income in 2008 dollars was $65,938, average in comparison to the rest of Los Angeles. The average household size of 2 people was low for the city of Los Angeles. Renters occupied 715% of the housing stock, and house or apartment owners 285%. The percentages of never married men 549% and never married women 455% were among the county's highest. Ethnic composition: the neighborhood was not especially diverse ethnically, with a high percentage of white people. The breakdown was whites 847%, Latinos 59%, Asians 45%, Blacks 22%, and others 2.8%. Ukraine 89% and Mexico 78% were the most common places of birth for the 232% of the residents who were born abroad, a low ratio compared to the rest of Los Angeles. These were the 10 cities or neighborhoods in Los Angeles County with the largest percentage of white residents. According to the 2000 United States Census, Malibu, California, 888%, Hidden Hills, California, 887%, Pacific Palisades, Los Angeles, 886%, Topanga, California, 876%, Beverly Crest, Los Angeles, 875%, Westlake Village, California, 855%, Manhattan Beach, California, 855%. Hollywood Hills West, Los Angeles, 849%, Hermosa Beach, California, 849%, Fairfax, Los Angeles, 847%. History: this section does not cite any sources. Please help improve this section by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. June 2013. Learn how and when to remove this template message. Cantor's Deli, a notable Fairfax restaurant. Historically, the Fairfax District has been a center of the Jewish community in Los Angeles. After the earlier Boyle Heights period, which was home to largest Jewish community west of Chicago in the 1920s and 1930s. In 1935, there were 4 synagogues in the Fairfax District. By 1945, there were 12. After World War II, more Jews began to populate the area as more families moved in. Religious schools and a Jewish community center sprang up in 1974. Bet Zedek Legal Services, the House of Justice, a legal aid charity, opened its doors across from the farmers market from the 1950s to the 1970s. The Fairfax District was the center of Jewish life in Los Angeles. Recently arrived Jewish immigrants from Israel and Russia gave the area a cosmopolitan air. While this Area of Los Angeles is still home to a Jewish community. The center of Jewish life has shifted east to the Beverly La Brea, Hancock Park District and to the southwest to the Pico and Robertson District. The Farmers Market at Fairfax Avenue and 3rd Street still retains a 1930s atmosphere, with open-air vegetable stalls and cafes, and many Jewish residents of the area still frequent the market as part of their shopping or kibitzing routine. The Grove, a commercial retail and entertainment center, opened in 2002 next to the Farmers Market, and both now comprise one of the most popular destinations in Los Angeles for tourists and locals. The intersection of Fairfax Avenue and Beverly Boulevard is officially recognized as Raoul Wallenberg Square, in honor of the Swedish diplomat who saved thousands of Hungarian Jews from deportation to Nazi death camps. The Los Angeles Museum of the Holocaust is located nearby, within Pan Pacific Park. CBS Television City. CBS Television City was built in 1952 on the former site of Gilmore Stadium at Fairfax Avenue and Beverly Boulevard. The facility has been used to tape several shows both for CBS and other entities, the most notable being The Price is Right, which has shot in Studio 33, later renamed for the game show's longtime host, Bob Barker, continuously since 1972 services. Government. Federal. California's 33rd Congressional District. State. California's 26th State Senate District. California's 50th State Assembly District. City. Los Angeles City Council District 4. Los Angeles City Council District 5. The Los Angeles Fire Department operates Fire Station 61, serving the Fairfax community. Education. The schools within Fairfax include Fairfax High School, LAUSD, 7850 Melrose Avenue. The school was founded in 1924. Most of the original campus facilities were demolished in 1966 because the original Spanish Colonial Revival main building did not meet earthquake safety standards. The historic DeWitt Swan Auditorium and iconic rotunda, however, were spared, retrofitted, and are in daily use. Greenway Court, built in 1939 as a social hall by the students at Fairfax as a class project, was also spared and was moved to Fairfax Avenue, where it was converted into a theater in 1999 by the Greenway Arts Alliance and renamed the Greenway Court Theater the Ottman Center. Private Secondary, 812 North Fairfax Avenue, Yeshiva Or Ikonin Chabad, Private Secondary, 7215 Waring Avenue, Westside Community Adult School, LAUSD, 7850 Melrose Avenue, Whitman Continuation School, LAUSD, 7795 Rosewood Avenue, BAI's Yaakov School for Girls, Private Secondary, 7353 Beverly Boulevard, Cheddar of Los Angeles Private Elementary, 801 North La Brea Avenue, Melrose Avenue Elementary School, LAUSD, 731 North Detroit Street. Notable places. Cantor's Restaurant. Los Angeles Magazine named Cantor's Waffles the best waffle in Los Angeles. Esquire Magazine called Cantor's Monte Cristo Sandwich one of the best sandwiches in America. CBS Television City, which was built on the site of a former football field and race track and which opened on November 16, 1952. Farmers Market, consisting of food stalls, sit-down eateries, prepared food vendors and produce markets. The Grove, a shopping center that features a large center park with an animated fountain. Pan Pacific Park on 3rd Avenue, built on the site of the former Pan Pacific Auditorium location of the Los Angeles Museum of the Holocaust since 1997. The Melrose Trading Post outdoor flea market has created opportunities for Fairfax High School and the surrounding neighborhood. Every Sunday, 250 local vendors, collectors, artisans, and artists gather in the parking lot on the corner of Melrose and Fairfax Avenues to celebrate the thriving community culture. Food vendors and live music round out this weekly local event hosted by the Greenway Arts Alliance. Money raised by this nonprofit organization from the low-cost patron admission and vendor booth fees support the Institute for the Arts at Greenway Education Program on the FHS campus. Notable residents. Susan Raske, journalist. Phil Spector, born 1940, record producer, songwriter, convicted murderer. Zev Yaroslavsky, born 1948, Los Angeles City Council and the County Board of Supervisors. Nearby communities. The relation of the Fairfax District to other communities, not necessarily contiguous. Hollywood Hills. West Hollywood. Hollywood. Beverly Grove. Carrot. Romo, Ricardo. East Los Angeles, History of a Barrio. University of Texas Press, July 5, 2010. ISBN 0292787715, 978-0292787711. p95. Carrot saved thousands in Holocaust. 18, 1985 Carat the Thomas Guide, Los Angeles County, 2004, pages 593 and 633 Carat Google Maps External links LA Times, Fairfax Crime Map and Statistics Wikimedia Commons has media related to Fairfax District, Los Angeles v.e. City of Los Angeles Topics History Timeline Transportation Culture Landmarks Historic Sites Skyscrapers Demographics Crime Sports Media Music Notable People Lists Government Flag Mayors City Council President Other Elected Officials Airport DWP Fire Department Police Public Schools Libraries Port Transportation LA Regions Crescenta Valley Downtown Eastside Harbor Area Greater